They might want to bump a foot, they might fucking sit. I don't know if you're on the chip. Some guys build boost right away, some takes 10 seconds on the chip.
So the thumbs up when it's ready.
Thumbs up. A crew member will go when that dude's ready.
No matter the driver,
a crew member will give me a thumbs up.
Yeah, I ain't got no extra thumbs for doing that.
Yeah, no. And so it'll be one of your crew members will go.
What about guys that bump? Obviously they bump in, they're ready to go.
Once the car bumps.
Like for me, I just bump in.
Right before you go flag, still, just ask them. Are you gonna bump in?
If you don't, you guys.
No, I'm just saying.
When you mark the line, you can check.
Way, man,
where
I would
it
even
is.
Have,
if it's
if
already
you're
there,
have somebody give me a thumbs up.
Either way, we'll be up either thumbs up.
That's what. To me, it's easier. Even if you're bumping in, somebody give me a thumbs up.
Yeah.
Okay.
That way, there's
is everybody
no,
good.
That
with
way, there's no
thumbs
yeah,
up.
Bump up, and then you're gonna bring us.
No, like we'll bring you in, but
you
before I bang the light,
thumbs up,
before I bang the light, before I bang the light, the crew member will give me a thumbs up.
Dem's gonna go like this and bring you in. He's gonna bring you in like this. Both you guys are in.
Yeah, I'll back up.
You're gonna be on the fucking chip.
I will back up, and
your guys are gonna go like this. Okay.
If I'm missing Nate, and Nate bumps in, I give the thumbs up for him.
Right away, boom.
We'll have
your crew. No, I'm not gonna burn nobody.
Our guy look at you, and you do this to our crew guy.
I'm not gonna burn nobody. Fucking.
So question: once they give the thumbs up, are you taking 3 steps back and hitting it, or are you just hitting it?
That's his business.
I'm fucking probably one of those idiots that stands. I'll get back as far as I can.
So
you won't have an issue with not seeing. I guarantee that.
You're bringing in the turbo cars in first.
No, I think that's a pair. Half these fuckers are turbo cars. Most are turbos, aren't they?
Most are.
Well, it won't really matter if you're doing a deal and getting ready. It won't matter.
Yeah, there's not going to be like.
Obviously, if you got two fucking turbo cars, both are going to fucking
bring
on a
fucking
chip going in.
That should be up to us to talk to each other.
Yeah,
the racer.
Yeah.
Hey, dude, how you want to go in?
And if he thinks it's taking too long,
you don't have to bump.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. By doing this, there is no bump.
Just put him on the line.
Just put him on
the
line. Get him on it.
Tell him, go up. Both of the fucking cars go up at the same time, and you just wait for the fucking
thumbs
up and bump.
That's what I'm saying. You will be going out.
Yeah,
we'll bring you up,
bus,
I'll stop you, I will bring you guys up to the fucking line.
Yeah.
I'll bring you up, you stop, I'll start walking back, and you guys are built up, I'll turn around, thumbs up, boom, hit it.
Yeah.
That way, everybody good with that?
That way we're not
no confusion,
no bumps. Thumbs up.
Yeah,
no bumps, thumbs up.
Just go, bring the bump down, walk back,
I do this, I'm walking back.
So our crew guy just brings us like a foot to the line, and you'll pull us up to the line itself.
Yeah, I'll pull you all, clip, stop, I'm going to walk back. And when I do, then I'm going to look. Thumbs up, boom.
Okay, so you're going to pull us to line, and then once
and
you
then
get
tell
the
crew,
once you get the crew thumbs up, you're in there.
Yeah, and if you think someone's taking too long, you just fucking hit that light, and it is what it is. You know what I mean? You should have that final call.
You give a thumbs up from one of the guys. What happens then?
5 seconds.
What do you guys want to happen?
5 seconds, you know?
Just hit the light.
If this guy's taking the two step, and that guy's not even trying,
you're wasting time.
You tell him. Come on.
Yeah, exactly.
Come on.
All the drivers got money in this.
Both of them.
All the drivers got money in this. How long? How many seconds do you guys want?
Five, six.
So now hit the light.
No,
everybody's cool with five. Anything over five, and I'm banging the light. Do I get a thumbs up or not?
Five.
Usually. Hey, you see, none of the guys got thumbs up yet. Well, wait, you know, an extra second. Why not? But as soon as you see him, bring him up.
There's no games.
Okay, yeah.
No, absolutely.
That's what
you get something from one guy, you get 5 seconds.
Anything else?
What do I say? Both cars? Come on.
You guys getting ready to control, or how you want to do it?
What's up?
Ready to control, or how you want to do it?
Well, we're still working on all the money stuff.
Yeah,
right. Plus, we're waiting on another car. Obviously, no crossing, front or back. I don't want you guys fucking winding your shit up. If you fucking cross in the back, you're out of control. Let off the throttle. It ain't worth winding your shit up. Trust me.
It's
you
know,
try and get back in and drive around.
It's cool to win, but fucking $300 ain't shit.
Right, and there's it's only 600 feet. So, I mean, you step on your dick that hard that you've crossed, you're probably not going to catch them anyway. So don't risk tearing your shit up. There's poles out here. The road is extremely narrow, and it's extremely chip sealed, and it's got a lot of crown. Okay? Everybody be aware of that.
And dusty.
And dusty. It's a country road.
If we, if it's too close to call and we go to tapes, who makes the call? Do we pull
the flagger?
Me and the flagger.
What?
You're in charge of the camera. You're in charge of the camera.
I'll pull up the footage, but...
You're in charge of the camera.
You win.
It don't matter to me. I'll be on. I just... anybody else wants another person in it?
Yeah. Cool.
The flagger should be responsible.
If it's too close to call to right now, if it's broken, run those motherfuckers again. Put him in the back of that round, run him again.
You can clearly see it.
Hell yeah.
I don't have a dog in this hunt, so I'm not going to try to drive me to try to do anybody dirty.
After the end of, so what we're going to do as far as getting cars down there, we're going to shuttle probably 2 to 3 pairs of cars down at a time. After you guys run, come back, and we'll run another 2 to 3 pairs down there. We'll just keep you guys cycling. So what we're going to do is we're going to run everybody down this far back field over here and pop you out right out by on the side of Tony's house. We'll get you in line.
It sounds like you're four-wheeling, but you're not.
But you're not. We'll get you in line so that you're, just make sure that you're with your opponent and in order. You guys are going to have to do that a little bit on your own. I don't have fucking 37 guys to police everybody. We're all adults. We can all figure it out. Yep. We've all done this.
So we're going to
as soon,
we're going out that road right here?
Yeah, there's a little side exit.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. It's just like how you pulled in, it's just on the outside.
We will have security. Yeah, I have 2 to 3 guys that are going to be out watching for cops. Okay, so thank them. As soon as the last...
If cops do show up...
Don't panic.
Yeah, these cops, when they do come here, we've had cops tell us, hey, shift changes in 3 hours, y'all behave. No drinking and driving hot rods.
Right.
They're usually
super
cool.
We just come back
cool.
here, we chill for a little while, then we go back out.
Yes.
As long as we keep the road clear of people in the middle of the road.
Traffic.
There's already a bunch of fucking people up there.
Right. We're not going to be able to...
But we regulated that. I mean, all race cars, when you guys pull up, all hot rods will park on the left side of the road. All crew members and pickups or whatever you guys are going down, right side.
Right.
It's all separated, so there's plenty. There is kids down there, probably 70 kids already, but they're way back on the crew member side.
Pull on the dirt. Pull on the dirt. Park in the road.
It's not the left side. We chose the left because that's the best
side. That car is super low and it gets right off.
Yeah, that white car gets off the road.
So, absolutely... Any spectators that are going to be down there, part of the crew, whatever, this shit that we've been dealing with racing lately where there's fucking 37 people on the sides, that shit ain't happening tonight.
Nobody
will fucking run, period. Everybody behind the line.
Nobody.
There's no ifs, ands, or buts. This man right here is going to be out there with 2 camera crew. He's going to have 1 at the finish line and 2 at the starting line. That's the only people that's going to be out front. Everybody else is behind the fucking starting line. The most important thing today is the racers and the racers' safety and comfort. We don't want to fucking stress people out with having fucking 900 people surrounding their car. That shit's not going to fly
free,
tonight.
Feel free if you're in a hot
shut
ride.
It off.
Yeah, because I can hear every motherfucker around me. Man.
But feel free if you're in a car and you're getting ready to stage and you see someone out there that I didn't see or he didn't see or he didn't see, shut that motherfucker off.
And we won't run.
Shut it off and point, and we'll start yelling at people and get them the fuck back.
Yeah, if you turn around and come back, can you make sure everybody's out of the way? Yeah.
Everybody's stepping on the dirt.
It's real.
Hey, I called you. Fuck it, I'll let it ride.
You ain't first or last.
Oh, there we go, down for Alex.
Nope.
That's crazy.
Yeah, we were close, bro.
Who's left?
Oops, sorry.
Is there just one? Oh, no, there's two. Somebody's...
Someone's waiting. Last...
You got the bike?
Nope.
Last chip.
What's up with that?
Who are we missing? Six.
Hey, who are we missing? There's one chip in here.
Erica's big one.
Hey,
hold on.
There's one chip?
Hold on. Hold on. Read that number, so we... I think that's should be open number.
No, I took the back side of it.
Oh!
Yeah, but we still have one chip.
So is that a bike?
We're missing.
Yeah, we should have 9 drivers left, right?
Yeah. Okay. Well.